Meet a very humble hero. The condom is a three-time hero. It's the only contraceptive that fights HIV, as well as sexually transmitted infections and unintended pregnancies. But not everyone has access. The Global Fund and UNFPA ensure availability worldwide as the largest public sector procurers, shipping more than 3.9 billion male and female condoms to 122 countries around the world in just 4 years. The condoms are quality assured and reach the people who need them most as quickly as possible. It's estimated that the total number of condoms that have been procured through Global Fund and UNFPA partnership could avert approximately 440,000 HIV infections, over 19 million STIs, and over 12 million unintended pregnancies. Sexual relations may be transformed in the context of the COVID-19 pandemic, but they have not stopped. Despite lockdowns and movement restrictions due to COVID-19, UNFPA and the Global Fund continued to deliver in 2020, shipping more than 729 million condoms to 78 countries in 2020 alone. This partnership also translates into savings for even more protection. By working together, the Global Fund and UNFPA have saved approximately $975,000 on condom procurement. Those savings are enough to provide condoms to protect 354,000 additional couples from unintended pregnancies, HIV, and other sexually transmitted infections for an entire year, all while taking care of the planet. Through green procurement policies, the partnership has also reduced transport-related carbon emissions and solid waste while saving water and electricity. The Global Fund and UNFPA remain committed to delivering condoms worldwide in the years ahead, saving lives and keeping people safe.